capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. That got its attention.
Weft and weave of space and time is intact. You have made whole the past again. The destruction of the restorative mind will ripple across the stars, and its deeds will be undone over and again. Very well done, Guardian.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus D'Arik. commanders of Vala know, there's one less problem on Mars.
Valus Ta'ar has finally been defeated in Cabal Command Delta 3. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus Ta'ar.
Omnigul is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
A new Hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigul's doing. Find her. Omnigul is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe. infestation is spreading. Push forward, Guardian. The Hive have stirred the scavengers. Omnicol's clever. Using the Fallen against you. find Omnigov. Omnigov's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end. Destroy her! Thank you. The agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.
The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus Mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus Mind reborn.
I'm detecting a series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done.